I did all the hard ones because I didn't really notice until I was too late. But the big hill I saw, it said, you know, men, boys. And there was somebody getting out of the way. I was like, I'm going for it. This looks bitch. Yeah, that is a barrel of fun right there. He doesn't get out too much, but he's one of those tough guys. He can just get out there and do it. I have to ride every race, and I still can't go faster than him.